is Chance, and I am here with Gorgeous. All right, first I want to know, did you ever have an awkward period? We know what you look like now.
Oh, heck yeah, of course I did. When I was growing up, you know, sometimes when I look at pictures, and my mom even made fun of me, like some people thought when they saw you, you know, like 5, 6 years old, they thought I was a little boy.
So I had, handsome man.
Yeah, like a little cute boy. So yeah, I had my moments, and my mom always cut my hair really short.
Now, in the teen years, did you ever have, like, mall hair or weird clothes?
Well, you know, we didn't come from a rich family, so we really didn't have much clothing, and we shopped at thrift stores, so I definitely had outfits that were too big for me. Okay. Definitely, yes.
So hair too short, outfits too big.
Yes, yes, definitely not a fashion icon, for sure.
Well, look at you now. I mean, the whole world looks at you. What I'd like to know is, when you signed on to Real Housewives, did you think, wait a minute, there's a lot about me that, you know what I mean? It's all exposed to the whole world.
You know, not really, because I'm the type of person, I don't really have anything to hide, but the fact that some of these women manipulated situation and like found things and like threw things that were totally, you know, oblivious because they're crazy. That part of it I was not expecting, how crazy people can actually get, how desperate, because it's one thing to have a career and be established and do a reality show for a platform. Yes, we all do it for a platform, but to also have a life. Like some of these people every day, all they do is like plot. I'm like, what can I do? What can I do now to hurt the other person? And that I was not expecting.
Yeah, I kind of saw that coming, especially, did you have that like in high school? You know, I mean, I'm sure you were the cool girl, but were there other girls?
I wasn't the cool girl. No, I was like the girl on the side, the very quiet girl that didn't have many friends.
Okay.
I was very shy.
That's her first lie of the night, but that's okay.
I swear to God, I wasn't a popular girl.
We're going to fact check that. Last one, I want to hear about the animal charity because I'm an animal.
Oh, I love it. My animal charity is angelsforanimalrescue.org. And we started it last year with my partner, Gabby Gutierrez. And we save anywhere from, it's not only dogs, it's cats and bunnies. We just rescued a guinea pig. We have a boa snake that's in foster care in San Diego. So, yeah.
No discrimination.
Yeah. Right. Hi, I'm Joanna Krupa.
She's awesome. Awesome, and I'm a big animal rescuer, too. I love it, too. Thank you so much.